We're given the hydrogen ion concentration, and the question is this solution acidic or basic? And then what is the hydroxide concentration, and then what is the pH? And so essentially what we're looking at is that water will dissociate and be in equilibrium, and at 25 degrees C, Kw, which is referred to as the ion product for water, is 1 times 10 to the minus 14. And so let me write down what Kw is equal to. It's equal to the product of the hydronium ion concentration and the hydroxide ion concentration. And these are in molar units, so in different textbooks, this is done differently. Some will present the units as molar squared. Other will leave it off and assume that it's understood that you have to use molar units. And so what we're given here is this concentration. We know this value, so we can calculate the hydroxide concentration. So concentration of hydroxide in this solution is going to be Kw over the hydronium ion concentration. We have the hydroxide concentration. It's much smaller than 10 to the minus 7. So this is an acidic solution. And then we can calculate the pH. So the pH is log base 10. And then we're given the H3O plus concentration. This also, of course, is the pH of an acidic solution.